The story you're about to see actually happened. It is a factual dramatization of an actual case of the Federal Bureau of Investigation. Most names have been changed to protect the privacy of those involved. It was June, the beginning of summer, the year 1964. The bells had already begun tolling for Sunday services. But heading for a rendezvous deep in the piney woods of central Mississippi were widely scattered groups of heavily armed men. These were members of a new secret society known as the True Knights of the Ku Klux Klan. Before this day was to end, the True Knights would be committed to a campaign of terror that was to leave a tragic trail of death and destruction, bring shame to Mississippi, challenge the federal government's enforcement of civil rights laws, and plunge the Federal Bureau of Investigation into a four-year underground fight against Klansmen. Its beginning was here, on a still, humid morning. The rendezvous point, fittingly enough, a church long abandoned.
FBI 6706, M113, take 5.
M42, take 4.